Yes, good evening students. So let us start with the today's class, electric field and charge. So the last part of the questions we are discussing. Yes, you will be able to see the screen. So let us discuss some of the questions. Okay, so see here, that is yes, see, in the last class we discussed about this question, the SI unit of electric flux we have completed. Then after that we have completed this question also. So charge calculate madlik helidru, by using the torque formula we have calculated the charge. So see the today's question, students. Hope so last class alli idri neevellaru anta assume martini. I'll continue with the questions. Okay, see the question. A uniformly charged conducting sphere of 4.4 meter diameter has a surface charge density of 60 microcoulomb per meter square. The charge on the sphere is, so what is the charge on the sphere? They are asking again. So here you have a conducting charged sphere of 4.4 diameter has a surface charge density of 60 microcoulomb per meter square. So charge density, surface charge density anta andre sigma value kottidare. Okay, so the sigma value is given here. The sigma value is given. The sigma value is how much it is? So if you see the sigma value, it is 60. So sigma value is given as 60 micro coulomb per meter square. Okay. So, and its diameter is given. Diameter is 4.4 meter. They are asking you to calculate the charge. So in this case, what you are going to do, as we know that, that is, so if anybody knows, you can do with the calculation part. Surface charge density is equal to charge per unit area. So that is, surface charge density is what? Charge per unit area. Here we are using, yavtara shape and use maata idivi, we are using, that is sphere. So sphere the area in agate. Can anyone tell me what is the area of the sphere?
4 pi r square.
Yes, very good. So 4 pi r square is the area. You can substitute 4 pi r square. Radius is not given, but diameter is there. So diameter irodrinda radius anna half maadi tagolbodu. We require charge. Therefore, it is sigma into a. A value is 4 pi r square. So 60 into 10 raised to minus 6 into that is 4 into 22 by 7 or 3.142, anyhow you can take, into radius, that is diameter is 4.4. So you can just make it as 4.4 divided by 200, 2.2 agathe. So directly I can take it as 2.2 its whole square, which is equal to your Q. So just check what answer you are going to get, students. A, B, C, D. So 2.2 square ide. So some students will not do that square. So square madlila andre answer wrong baratte. So do it properly. Keep yourself mute. Yes, this we have completed. No, this one also completed. I thought only previous is completed. Option D is the answer, that is 3.7 into 10 raised to minus 3. Okay, maybe I don't remember. Maybe this was the last question which we discussed in the last class. Okay, option D baratte nodi, yar irlilla athwa yar copy madilla, you can copy that. So option D is the answer. Going for the next question, students. Let's see the next question. Yes, so we have the theory question. You can answer that. Read the question and tell me what is the answer. Yes, a sphere encloses an electric dipole within it. A sphere encloses a dipole within it. The total flux across the sphere is. So what will be the total flux within the sphere? Zero, half that due to a single charge, double that due to a single charge, dependent on the position of the dipole. Yes, what is the answer? C. Yes, very good. Kajal, Shrivaruni. Yes, other students. See, option A is the correct answer here, students. That is that charge enclosed by the sphere, the total flux across the sphere is zero. Yeah, clearly, because inside the sphere we don't have any charge. How that? So charge illa anta andre, here what happens? The electric field will be zero. Electric field zero irodrinda flux kuda zero agutte. Hope so the reason is clear to everyone. Answer is option A, zero is the answer. So go for the next question. A point charge 4 microcoulomb is at the center of cubic Gaussian surface 10 centimeter on edge. Net electric flux through the surface is. What is the net electric flux through the surface? So electric flux, they are asking you to calculate. Charge value is given. Gaussian surface, its the side value is also given. So see how you are going to do. We need to calculate the net electric flux. So see, we know that according to Gauss theorem, namenanta use madabodu, according to Gauss theorem, we can write it as the total flux is equal to charge upon epsilon naught, because how we define that flux is nothing but that is 1 upon epsilon naught times the total charge enclosed by the surface. So therefore it is Q upon epsilon naught. The value of Q is given in the question, 4 microcoulomb, therefore 4 into 10 is to minus 6. The epsilon naught value we know, 8.85 into 10 to the power of minus 12. So simplify, you will get the answer. No need to go for that edge surface value. Yes, Shivaruni. Yes, Kajal, correct answer. Other students, option B, Bharatya Nodi. So simplification plot, please, you only carry on. Illi power Bharatya Nimge. You will get it as 10 to the power of 5. 10 to the power of 5 will be there. And if you simplify this part, it is 4.5 into 10 to the power of 5. Yes, everyone, option B. Moving towards the next question. Okay. A rod of length 2.4 meter and radius 4.6 millimeter carries a negative charge of 4.2 into 10 to the power of minus 7 coulomb. So you can see what all it is given. Charge value is given. See which shape they are specifying. Okay. That is length is given as 2.4 meter. Radius is also given. Spread uniformly over its surface. The electric field near the midpoint of the rod at a point on its axis is. So you need to calculate the distance. Yes, how we are going to see. Here the length is given as 2.4 meter. The radius is given by 4.6 millimeter. So radius is given as 4.6 millimeter. Convert it into meters. It will become 10 raised to minus 3 meters. The value of Q is also given, 4.2 into 10 raised to minus 7 coulomb. Yes, three quantities they have given. See what we are going to do next. Okay. So here we need to calculate the electric field near the point. Sorry, electric field kedidare distance alla. They are asking you to calculate the electric field. So to calculate electric field, what all formulas we have? It is a linear rod anta helta idare. So Gauss law application now study madidivi students. So Gauss law application alli the first derivation see. The Gauss law applied for the, that is, infinitely long straight wire. You can use that formula to calculate the electric field. So the electric field is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught. Okay, then it is lambda upon r. Okay, but here one twist is there in the question. See, a rod of length, so question salpa describe madana. You have a rod of length 2.4 meter, its radius is given, carries a negative charge of 4.2 into 10 raised to minus 7 coulomb, spread uniformly over the surface. The electric field near the midpoint of the rod, so near the midpoint kelta idare students ili. So near the midpoint kelirodrinda, here we have the formula. So this is a star formula. You have to remember this for this type of numericals. I thought so theoryal kaliyala nami formula na, but here we are using that. That is 2k into lambda by r into sine of alpha divided by 2. Wait a minute, they have not given one value in this. One value is missing in the question actually. Now I don't have that book. Okay. So in this question, option C, yes, C we will get it. Only Q by L. But lambda they are asking, no? Okay, lambda is equal to E value they are asking. So E, this is Q by L. Okay, just we will give a try students. Noda naithara baratta anta. So lambda is equal to Q by L, negative charge heidare, therefore it is 4.2 into 10 to the power of minus 7 divided by length is 2.4. Just we will check it, okay? Whether in the given option we are getting answer or no. Yes, so if we do this one, we are getting here. Ille nagate Q by L maadadaga, we will get it as minus 1.75 into 10 to the power of minus 7 coulomb per meter. Yes, so electric field is equal to what you are doing? Lambda upon 2 pi epsilon naught into R. Okay, check. If you are getting the correct answer, then no problem. Yes, for lambda, what we have, that is lambda, that is electric field intensity is equal to, yes, infinitely long straight wire. Lambda upon 2 pi epsilon naught into R. Yes, everyone check. You should get option C. You have all the other values. Substitute maadi, check maadi. So here we have the electric field is equal to the lambda value is minus 1.75 into 10 to the power of minus 7 divided by. So instead of 2 pi epsilon naught in maadkoli, in the numerator multiplied by 2. डिनोमिनेटर ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಇದು 4 ಪೈ ಎಪ್ಸಿಲಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಂಟು r ಸೋ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ 1.75 ಇಂಟು 10 ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 7 ಇಂಟು 2 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught value is 9 into 10 raised to 9 and the r value is given in the question. Just check whether you are getting c or no. Otherwise something is missing in the question. Yes everyone, c baratta nodi. All the values I have substituted. Yari yav step bartha agilla please keli.
-6.8
okay no problem. 10 to the power yes 10 to the power of plus 5 6.8 or 6.7 so whatever it is the power will be 10 to the power of 5 barbek nodi students 6.8 or 6.7 so -6.7 into 10 to the power of 5 newton per coulomb. Yes, everyone, any step yari artha agilla kelbodu. Yes. Hogana next question nodana students. Okay. Yes, see the next question. A certain charge Q is divided into two parts Q and Q minus Q. For the maximum Coulomb force between them, find the ratio of Q by Q. So question is little interesting. Yen helta idare nodi question an artha maadkoli illi students. So what they are saying here, the charge Q is divided into two charge. So adana yared charge ag divide maadta idira. It is becoming Q and Q minus Q. So for the maximum Coulomb force between them, the ratio of Q by Q they are asking. So we need to calculate the ratio of Q divided by Q. So let us see how to do this one. You can also just give a try. So we have, according to Coulomb law, so according to Coulomb force, we can substitute F is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 into Q2 divided by R square. So charge n akta ide, Q1 is Q and Q2 value is Q by Q minus Q upon R square. Okay, so maths alli, I think differentiation may be maxima minima ante one concept kalitira, neevu kalthidira illa, I don't know. But along condition baratte. So for the maxima, that is df by dq, andre idrade differentiation ide, the differentiation value will be zero. Okay, so for the maxima, the condition in maths we will study maxima minima anta. Yes, so here for the maxima, the differentiation of df with respect to q value will be zero. Okay, alli yav function irutte adrudu differentiation zero anta agutte for the maxima. So now we are going to substitute that. So this equation 1, and then formula is there. This formula, we have to differentiate this formula. See. So e formula na naviga differentiate madana. If we differentiate this formula. Here 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught is constant. So 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught constant is there. Keep it as it is. Then next. I don't know you have studied differentiation or no. So gottilla andre iga just copy maadkoli. Later you can understand that. Because here I cannot explain you mathematical steps because it will take too much time. Okay. So here constant en irutte differentiation maadbekadre constant terms ana horagade ittu remaining terms ana now differentiate maadtivi. Yes, so illi product rule apply maadta idivi for q into q minus q. So here what term we have, that is q into q minus q. E term anna now differentiate maadbekagutte, okay. So first, keep the first term as it is, differentiate the second term. Keep the second term as it is, differentiate the first term ಅಷ್ಟೇ. ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಸಪರೇಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ವಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇದೆ ಅಥವಾ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ವೈ, ಅವಾಗ ಏನಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈ ಬೈ ಡಿ ವೈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಒನ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಡಿ ವೈ ಈ ತರ ಬರಿತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇರೋದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಏನಿದೆ, ನಾವು ಅದನ್ನ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ವಿತ್ ರಿಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಈ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಕ್ಯೂ ಇಂಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ನಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇದೆ. ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಅದ್ರ ಪ್ರಕಾರ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿಟ್ಟು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಒನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿಟ್ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅನ್ನ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಉಳಿಯುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ನಾವ್ ಇದೇನೇನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಟರ್ಮ್ ಇದೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1/4 pi epsilon 0 1 ಬೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಅನ್ನ ಈ ಕಡೆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಝೀರೋ ಇಂಟು ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ಝೀರೋ ಇಂಟು ದಿಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಝೀರೋ. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್? ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಬರೋದೇನು? ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಕ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಕ್ಯೂ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ಅವರು ರೇಷೋ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ. ಇನ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ರೇಷೋ. ಸೊ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯೂ. ಸೊ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದಾಗ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್, ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದ್ದದ್ದು ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಗತ್ತೆ. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ನಮಗ್ ಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಕ್ಯೂ. ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 1/2. ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಸಿ ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಟಫ್ ಆಗ್ಬೋದು, ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನೋ ದಾಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಈಸಿ. ಎಸ್, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್, 1/2. ಏನಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ಬರೀ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಾ ಅಂದಾಗ ಡಿ ಎಫ್ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಕ್ಯೂ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಝೀರೋ. ಸೊ ದೇರ್ ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ನೋ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಗುಡ್. ಎಸ್. ಸೊ ಹೂ ಅಟೆಂಡೆಡ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಇಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಏಪ್ರಿಲ್ ಮೇ, ವಾಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಂಡಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಿರತ್ತೆ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇಯರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸಿಯೇಷನ್ ಇಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ 22 ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ 1/2 ಇಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 22. ವೆನ್ ಏರ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಅ ಡೈಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಆಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ ಕೆ, ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೂ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಸೆಪರೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಅ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಏನಂತ ಇದೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ವೆನ್ ಏರ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಅ ಡೈಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಆಫ್ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್ ಕೆ, ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್, ದ ಮ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿಮಮ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದ ಟೂ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಚಾರ್ಜಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್, ಇದು ಎರಡದ್ರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಏರ್ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಏರ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಸಮ್ ಡೈಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ. ಸೊ ಡೈಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೈಕಾ ಇರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಡೈಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೆಮ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ಸಿ ಎಸ್ ಅದರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಓಕೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಅ ಮಿನಿಟ್. Yes, option C is the correct answer. That is, it decreases by K. Okay. So going for the next question, students. See the question. A particle of mass m, charge q, is placed at rest in a uniform electric field E and then released. The kinetic energy attained by the particle after moving a distance y is, yes, see what they are asking and what they have given here. They are asking you to calculate the distance. Okay, so distance calculate madli kelta idare. What all it is given in the question, you can check. That is, mass is there, charge is there, electric field E anta helidare, energy E. So let us see how to do this one. See, we know that the three equation of motion, in that I'll take v square is equal to u square plus 2as. So instead of s, I'll take it as y, because distance y anta describe madidare question alli. Okay, so here you can see the first line, it is placed at rest. So when they are saying it is at rest, the u value will be 0. Hagadre enagutte, v square is equal to 2ay anta agutte, which is equal to, so here keep the 2 as it is. Force is equal to, we have f is equal to m into a, therefore a is equal to f by m, therefore this becomes f by m into y. Okay, so therefore now we are going to substitute that. So 2 into bracket f by m into y. Next, they are asking you to calculate the kinetic energy. Hagadre kinetic energy is equal to half mv square, that is equal to, so 1 by 2 hage idi, m you keep it as it is, v square value we have already written here, 2 into f by m into y. So 2 2 will get cancelled, mm will get cancelled, nam gulidirodu f into y. But according to the electric field definition, substitute madidre, you will get the final answer. Yes, according to electric field definition, electric field is equal to force upon charge. So therefore, force is equal to electric field into charge into y. So it is nothing but Q E Y. Option A is the correct answer. Yes, just copy down everyone.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you explain the last two steps?
Okay, last step. Okay. So here we need to calculate the kinetic energy attained by the body. So kinetic energy is equal to, we have, that is half mv square. So this 1 by 2, I'm keeping it as it is. Mass also, I'm keeping it as it is. The velocity value, the final velocity, we got it as v square is equal to, that is 2 into f by m into y. So that directly we are taking v square, because here v square we have, here also v square is there. Therefore, it is 2 into f by m into y. So here 2, 2 will get cancelled. Mass term will get cancelled. And the remaining is f into y. y is the distance. So according to electric field definition, electric field is equal to force per unit charge. Therefore, force is equal to electric field into charge. So therefore, FL can substitute it as what? EQ into Y. So therefore, option A. Is anybody is having doubt again? Okay, students, going for the next question. See the next question. A dipole of dipole moment P and electric field E, then torque acting on it is given by. So it is a mathematical expression. You can tell me directly this answer. So torque with respect to dipole, what is the expression? P dot E, P cross E, P plus E, P minus E. So C, D and tu barala, whether it is A or B.
B.
Yes, that is P E sin theta anta barithivi. So when we are writing sin theta, it is cross product. So that is option B is the correct answer. Go for the next question. The electric field at a distance of 3R by 2 from the center of a charged conducting spherical shell of radius R is E. The electric field at a distance of R by 2 from the center of the sphere is. So here they are giving the electric field at a distance 3R by 2 from the center of the charged sphere is E. So 3 by 2 distance, 3 by R into 2 distance, it is E. Hagadre distance, if it becomes R by 2, what will be the electric field? So try it. Even I'll show you how to do this one. So options we have 0, E, E by 2, 3, E by 3. Yes, very good. Other students? 24 is B. So we are discussing 25. Okay. So nobody answered. I don't know what Niven primarily hogta idira anta. See. Yak zero agutte nodi. The electric field at a distance of R by 2 from the center of the sphere is. So here 3R by 2 anta niv helidre. Adenide, that is R by 2 andre enagutte ana I'll explain you. See. So if you consider anyone's shape here, aita. So, idr radius ni R anta heldaga, R by 2 andre enagutte, it will become half. So, inside the body, what is the electric field here, students? It is 0. Therefore, option A is the correct answer. Yes, understood?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can you explain it once again?
25th?
Yes, ma'am.
See, 25th, what is the question here? They are asking you to calculate the electric field at a distance of R by 2. Here, R is the radius of that spherical shell. Okay, so R is the radius of the spherical shell. What is the electric field at a distance of R by 2? Andre radius the half value. So, whatever it is there, it will come inside the spherical shell. Inside the spherical shell. So, inside the spherical shell, atwa inside the body, the electric field will be always zero. Why? Because the electric field intensity depends on the charge. Electric field annodenide charge mele depend agirate. Okay, so according to charge properties, charge only resides only on the surface of the body, not inside the body. Inside the body iralla. सो चार्ज जीरो आगते देयरफॉर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड वैल्यू जीरो आगते सो कोट्टिरो क्वेश्चन अल्ली विद इन द स्पियर इट विल कम देयरफॉर इट इज ऑप्शन ए. यस एनी डाउट स्टूडेंट्स?
नो मैम.
ओके गोइंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट. सी a hollow insulated conduction sphere is given a positive charge of 10 microcoulomb. What will be the electric field at a center of the sphere if its radius is 2 meter? Is a hollow insulated conduction sphere. Yes, what is the answer? Just now I have explained one concept. See the question. Question atta matkoli. How they are asking the question. Directly don't go for calculation. Yes, only Lubna answered. What about others? See students, here clearly they are asking, illa ide nodi, what will be the electric field at the center of the sphere? Yes, Kajal, remaining students. Center irli, what adu olagade anta bandre aitu, okay, yen shape irate, it is not only for the sphere, whatever may be the shape inside the body, the electric field will be zero. Yes, Sri Varuni, option C is the correct answer. Yes, everyone. So inside radius walgade bandbitre mugdhoitu. If it is on the surface only you have to calculate. So on the surface idre you have to substitute the formula and calculate the electric field. But inside anta helidmele electric field zero agutte. Actually next topic navu en hogta idivi alli nimgond confusion start agutte. Because electric potential zero agala bari electric field matra zero agutte yavaglu. Okay, so next topic alli nodana adna. Go for the next question. A charge q is enclosed by a Gaussian spherical surface of radius r. If the radius is doubled, then the outward electric flux will be. What happens to the electric flux? Yes, yes, C is the correct answer. Other students? C barate nodi students. Here the answer is C. See here, if the radius of the Gaussian surface is doubled, the outward electric flux will remain the same. Yakantandre, electric flux depends only on the charge enclosed by the surface. So electric flux anodenide depends on the charge. It is not depending on the radius. Okay. So therefore it remains same. Option C is the correct answer. Going for the next question. Another three questions we have. So polar molecules are the molecules. Yes, theory question. Having permanent dipole moment, having zero dipole moment, only in presence of the electric field, only when magnetic field is absent.
Ma'am, option A.
Yes. Yes, polar molecules are having the permanent dipole moments. Option A is the correct answer. So question number 29. A spherical conductor of radius 10 centimeter has a charge distributed uniformly. What is the magnitude of the electric field at a point 15 centimeter from the center of the sphere? So you have to calculate the magnetic field. A spherical conductor of radius 10 centimeter. So radius is given. Otherwise, you can do it as a homework, students. Or else you can try here. B. Yes. So here the electric flux for a spherical conductor, electric field for a spherical conductor is given by K into Q divided by R square. So K is 9 into 10 raised to 9. Charge value is 3.2 into 10 raised to minus 7. And the distance value is also given 15 square centimeters. So 15 into 15, 225 into centimeter is 10 raised to minus 2, square is 10 raised to minus 4. So do the calculation, you will get the answer. Yes, you will get option B, C students, 1.28 into 10 raised to 5. So if you miss the decimal, your answer will be wrong. Okay. Because you can see all the same ide, just powers ali change kottidare. The last question. A point Q lies on the perpendicular bisector of a electrical dipole of dipole moment P. If the distance of Q from the dipole is R, if the distance of Q from the dipole is R, then electric field Q is proportional to. So electric field Q is proportional to anta helta idare. Yes. So if you remember the derivation, you can answer this. Okay, so for the perpendicular bisector, that is on the equator and on the axial line, it means, so we have the expression, electric field is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q divided by, okay, so P divided by, it is R cube for the axial, option
D.
Yes, yes, D is the correct answer. Yes, option D, Bharat, nodi students. So this completes your first topic, that is electric field and the charge. Okay, so here, as electric field is directly proportional to dipole moment and it is inversely proportional to cube of that, you can conclude from this. So E is proportional to P and E is proportional to R raised to minus 3, option D, Bharat. Yes, so this completes your first topic, electric field and the charge. So almost all concept mele questions anna cover madidivi. So theory is already completed. This also we have completed. So next class we are going to start with the electric potential and the capacitor. Okay, so revise the topic. So you can solve few more questions. Bere bere author books tagondu niu matte solve madi practice agate. We will meet in the next class, students, with the next topic. Thank you, everyone.